Prosecutors say the shooting of the high school graduate was a savage, senseless and brutal act.